Shivani. He was the leader of the boys being forced to work at the mine. He was separated from the others and taken away to Ngumba Industrial Zone. The locals call this place Nzoya Ladiabulu, the Devil's House. Boss, find Shivani and extract him safely. You can check the target's location on your iDroid.
Talk.
Where are your friends?
Oh! Munab!
Speak.
Possibly. Monitunu.
Where are your friends?
Get out.
possibly... Monitoring.
Anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, but that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost. Find Shivani and extract him safely. You can check the target's location on your iDroid. An outpost in a sunken road. Monoko Yanyoka, the snake's mouth. I get it. Looks like that's the only way to the objective area.
Talk.
chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
Velmi pěkný.
Muna.
Osobli. Muni tudu.
Objective area. You'll have to take the path.
Heads up.
Missed it.
Spit it out.
But that!
Thank you. Roger, Step. You've reached the objective area. Now look for the target. I just hope he's alive.
Shambhavi, your boy sent me.
Enye mosegnet obanatod. No goy break here, bun.
Thank you.
touchdown past the tunnel. Let's get over there now.
Come in. Boss?
Thank you. Roger.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
Mission complete, boss. Maybe you'll actually break a sweat next time, huh? In Africa, after all. Working behind the scenes, even that man on fire at his beck and call. But what the hell was going on at the Devil's House? Earphones embedded in people's throats, tapes playing voices. And those lumps on their chests. They looked like the ones on the bodies at the oil field. The man on fire burned everything to the ground. But we were recording audio the whole time you were there. We'll conduct a thorough analysis of it. The NGO that asked us to rescue wild animals isn't ready to take them in yet. So we had no choice but to build an animal conservation platform. The NGO said they'll cover all expenses, including the day-to-day housing and feeding costs. If you're interested, take a chopper over and have a look. Inspecting a CFA outpost. It appears he's involved with nuclear weapons development in the area. My hunch is that this guy is somehow connected to Cypher. I've got no proof, but we know Skullface is working through PFs in the region. Anyway, it just so happens a job connected to this inspection has come in. Take a look at your iDroid. Roger.
This is Pequod. Arriving shortly at LZ.